The athlete will begin the drill by skipping. From there, they will work on closing the gap or pulling their heel into their hamstring and working their hands in a chin-to-pocket motion.